This is it now. They're coming up the last few hundred metres there. Just coming up to the gate of the Sofitel, and it looks like it's an all-out sprint for first and second. $100,000 at stake here, but one of these men to take that. And I think somebody's celebrating too soon. And 59.40. So it was just outside the record, 59. Some very happy runners there, but I can't see the bibs catch their names.